Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Ahmad.
My name is Jay.
And this is your Cats Live for Wednesday, February 8, 2017. Thank you for tuning in.
We'll be right back with your morning announcements.
Okay, at the top of our show, we like to remind you that Valentine's Day is fastly approaching. You do not want to be caught alone, do you? Well, now's your perfect chance to send your crush a crush during all lunches. The Ellen Dream Team is selling crush sodas with a Valentine message that you can have sent to a friend or a special someone. The cost is $1.50, and this will also put you into the drawing to win a teddy bear and a $70 gift card. All proceeds go to the LN Dream Team Scholarship Fund. Go get yours today.
Got talent? The LN Talent Show wants you to show us your skills. Auditions begin next Wednesday, the 15th, for any and all that want to participate. The night of the actual show will follow on March 2nd. Grand prizes include concert tickets, ad gift cards, start practicing cats.
Please help us congratulate these 7 student athletes who have signed their respective universities: Alan Kallenbeck, soccer; St. Joseph's University; Abby Wishman, golf, St. Xavier University; Miles McClendon, football, St. Francis University; Rob Brown, football, St. Francis University; Martell Williams, football, St. Francis University; Al McKellar, football, University of Indianapolis; Caleb Jones, football, Indiana University. Congratulations, Wildcats.
In other sports news, there was some great action over the weekend. Your boys basketball team unfortunately came just up short against the number 3rd ranked and undefeated team in Michigan. Final score, Grand Rapids Christian 51, Lawrence North 39. They look to rebound this Friday away at Ben Davis.
11 of our Wildcat wrestlers competed in regionals this past Saturday. We had some amazing performances from Despain and Samuels once again. A total of 7 Wildcat wrestlers got through regional today and qualified for the Newcastle semi-state this upcoming weekend. Great job, man.
Girls swimming and diving competed in sectionals on Friday. Sam White had a great day, earning herself a spot at state in the 100 breast. Brooke Atkins is on fire, too. She broke a 22-year-old Ellen school record, won the 100 back in 57.09. and won the 200 IM in a new school. In sectional record time, if you didn't already guess, she's also going to state.
There'll be a band concert this Wednesday on February 8th at 7:30 p.m. in the main auditorium. Make sure you come out and support your band.
Any girls interested in playing tennis this spring are invited to attend a meeting Friday morning, February 10th, at 8:15 at room 195. If you cannot attend the meeting, then please see Coach Kanagi in the main counseling office.
That's all we have for you today, Cats. I'm Ahmad.
And I'm Jay.
Have a great day and go Cats.
My name is Gideon Monaghan, and my number one tip to get a Valentine is be thoughtful, careful, heartwarming, and gentle. You know, take her out, buy her some chocolates, pick her up around 7 with a dozen roses. You know, just be smooth.